Penguin Random House Audio presents One Decision, the First Step to a Better Life, with a foreword written and read by Dr. Phil McGraw. This is the author, Mike Baer. Note to listeners, this book contains a downloadable PDF that contains charts and exercises. We'll be referring to it as the enhancements. I dedicate this book to those who want better but don't know where to start, to those who feel something is different but haven't yet embraced it, and to those who may have lost themselves a bit but are ready to take the first step to a better life.
Dr. Phil here. One decision, two very important words, and one pivotal concept from Mike Baer, who has emerged as one of the most important thought leaders of today. A sincere, trusted, authentic friend and colleague, Mike has recorded One Decision to help you consciously shape the rest of your life to be who you are meant to be, and more important, to do it on purpose. Living in reactive mode, you may not have known it at the time, but if you take the time to deconstruct the evolution of the major components of your life, career, relationships, where you live, how you live, what you do and feel, how you treat others and allow others to treat you, each and every aspect that defines you can be traced back to one decision. Mike lives in proactive mode and is on a laser-focused mission to challenge and guide you to recognize, seize, create, and maximize that one decision in every area, at every upcoming critical moment of your life, to ensure you claim your most powerful, authentic self. Winners do things losers don't want to do, and Mike has not met a challenge yet that he is not willing to do, especially for someone else. He is a man who focuses on things that matter for people who care. You are the ultimate beneficiary of Mike's tenacious spirit and passion for helping others, because I know this audiobook you're listening to right now is the key to unlock the rest of your life in ways you could have never imagined. Simply put, one decision has already started to change your life. I know it changed mine, acting as his muse in the honing of one decision. It will change how you live. It will change your trajectory. It will change your velocity. You will feel as though you're sitting across the room from someone who not only gets you, but also gets how to help you get you. Drawing from his deep well of experience as a highly trained life coach, working with thousands of people across all imaginable walks of life, from paupers to princesses, you will have your own partner to create an action plan that can keep you from having to live one more minute of one more hour of one more day in a life that is less than what you deserve. Make picking up this new audiobook by my friend Mike Baer your first new conscious, intentional one decision. You'll be so glad you did.
Introduction. Who are you? That's the greatest challenge, but also the greatest gift. The decision to be authentic is the most important decision in our lives, but it's not one we make only once. To stay authentic, we have to do it over and over again. We must revisit our connection with our authenticity every day, otherwise we risk losing our grip on life. And sometimes, we must return to a piece of our past in order to sync back up with who we are, especially when that past is informing our current feelings. Vulnerability is a key ingredient in the recipe for authenticity, and it's never easy. It doesn't come naturally to anyone because of the risk of judgment. What will others think? What will others say? Are you worried about others accepting you for who you are, or do you feel you need to fake it to win approval? Those questions are completely meaningless in the big scheme of life. Ah, but they're tricky. They sneak in the back door and start muttering quietly. We try to ignore them, But what we have to do is confront them. We have to say, I don't care. I don't care what people think. But still, it's hard. I get it. In the first chapter of this book, I'm going to ask you to write down the three most authentic decisions you've made in your life. I want to share with you my three as well. Coming out, getting sober, starting my business. I believe that one decision can change the trajectory of your life. And in this book, I'm going to guide you through the process of ensuring that your decisions are coming from your true self, so that the trajectory is also yours. I want to provide a roadmap for you so that you don't have to get lost along the way. Getting lost might mean having a career that's inauthentic or being in an inauthentic relationship. And it might mean looking around and believing everybody else has figured it out, so there must be something wrong with you. So you turn to drugs or alcohol or watching TV nonstop or food or pornography or whatever. It's all to deal with the pain of living an incongruent, inauthentic life. What I know for sure is that we must lay down the shoulds. We must accept ourselves and not worry about what others do or what the outcome might look like. And we must be who we are authentically. I hope that in sharing my decisions with you, I can help you see that you don't need to hold yourself to any kind of should standard in your own life. My goal for you as you listen to this book is to take that step to live authentically, to be yourself in every aspect of your life. I believe if you listen to this book and make one decision to live your life as yourself, then it's been a success. Anytime you find yourself up against a new challenge, deciding on a new direction, or desiring a reinvention of your entire life, or just some part of it, you can pick up this book to reconnect with your authenticity and thus begin to see the opportunities all around you. You can use this book as a tool to snap you out of a mentality that is standing in the way of your progress, or to inspire you to take a risk, to be bold, and to follow your gut. It is meant to be a wake-up call for your spirit and to give you a blueprint for making decisions about which you can feel good and at peace. And it's also designed to help you discover the freedom to let go, to stop second-guessing yourself, and to rest assured that no matter what you decide, you can have the freedom to let go of the outcome. I, for one, have read countless self-help books over the years that have deeply inspired and motivated me, but only a few of them have guided me through the work necessary to explore my own inner workings and then take action toward change. I feel I will have done my job as an author if you come away from this book having taken action. We aren't just going to theorize about your life. That's how this book is different. You are going to make actual decisions that will help you create your better life. You will know how to create an action plan that will get you from where you are to where you want to go. We all have unique definitions of what a better life looks like, so we're going to explore what's really important to you at your core. This book can help you no matter what it is you're trying to achieve or change in your life. For example, if you want to find your purpose, improve your mental health, create better relationships, make more money, improve your physical health, enhance your spiritual life. You may finish this book, or you may only get a few chapters in, but just by starting it, whether someone gave it to you, you bought it for yourself, or you borrowed it from the library, you're already making a decision to take the first step. I'm going to work with you as your life coach, and a life coach gives assignments, exercises, or work of some kind to do. I'll guide you through it, and I think you'll love how much you can discover about yourself in the process. So let's do this. Let's start making authentic decisions so you can begin to live a better life today. Part 1, Foundation for a Better Life. Chapter 1, The Decision to Be Your Best Self. There's something we all do. Every one of us, about 35,000 times a day on average. We do it every single second of our waking life. We do it when we're happy, when we're sad, when we're tired, and when we're energized. Sometimes it feels really easy, and sometimes it can feel like pure agony. It's something we do when we're trying to pursue the love of our life or when we're trying to get away from someone we thought was the love of our life. Some people have utilized it to make a lot of money, and some have lost all their money as a result of it. Some people like to do this all by themselves, and some people expect others to do it for them. We often label it as good or bad. It's instinctual. It's intuitive. It can require a lot of action or none at all. I'm talking about decisions. The majority of those 35,000 daily decisions won't have a critical impact on our lives. I call them.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.